How you doing? I'm Callan and this is Slapped Ham. So today we have something a little bit special. It's some bonus content for the week. It's a huge compilation of some super scary video clips that are freaking the internet out. So hit that subscribe button and get ready for more creepy content. Just like this. Uploaded by YouTuber Frank Wilcox, this next clip captures a truly historical televised event. Apparently airing in Jacksonville, Florida in 2007 and interrupting a daytime broadcast of Matlock, the footage has since been immortalized online. The telecast was completely normal until it was suddenly hijacked, much to the surprise of those watching. The terrifying footage shows a man dressed in a bird mask, closely resembling an old-time plague doctor. Throughout the hijacked broadcast, the man's purpose remains unclear. He speaks with a distortedly low voice that constantly changes pitch, and there are heavily warped film and audio effects overlaid, obscuring both the man and his voice. However, the fact that he's not heard making any demands seems to make the clip even creepier, as viewers are left feeling that they might have been exposed to a message that was far more insidious. Halloween is just around the corner. To celebrate our favourite time of the year, we're dropping some fresh merch in our store. These are brand new designs. We got freaky cryptids, a seance gone wrong, this scallywag, and a doll that just wants to be friends. So get your orders in now to beat the Halloween rush, or you might just miss out. There's links to our store in the description box, and there's the merch shelf just below the player there. This freaky footage, captured and sent to us by the fiancé of San Diego fan Daniel Anders, is one of the creepiest pieces of ring footage we've seen yet. The footage, captured on December 11, 2019 at 3:49 a.m., shows an unknown man walking up to Anders' front door. After getting up close and personal with the camera, the man slinks off to the side of the doorway, talking to himself. Creepier still, no one in the home at the time was woken up by the man. However, they were all alerted to his presence when they received alerts of suspicious activity from the Ring camera system the next morning. Reviewing the video, it's clear they would have had no idea the man had gotten so close to their home without the Ring camera alerting them the next day. This just begs the question of how many of these odd occurrences happen while we think we're safe inside our own homes. This terrifying footage, posted by Reddit user TurtlesFly315, shows two separate clips of the same unsettling occurrence. The video begins as a strange winged animal is seen crawling up the side of a church.
¿Qué será eso? No entiendo.
The creature is dark and menacing, looking very similar to the classic depiction of a demon or even a gargoyle. As the beast is some distance away, it's difficult to gauge its size. However, it seems to be about the size of a fully grown man with an impressive wingspan and what appear to be very sharp claws. It crawls its way up the side of the church. Once it reaches the apex, it perches on top of a large cross. While skeptics have been quick to dismiss this footage as an elaborate hoax, others are not so sure. Captured by two different people at the same time, the dual perspectives of this ominous creature have led many to believe that the sighting is indeed real. Both clips capture the demon as it perches on the cross. It then extends its wings before leaping off.
Ay, no. Vámonos, vámonos.
The beast glides through the air as both camera holders attempt to follow its movements. Unfortunately, they lose sight of it as it disappears behind the building tops. Was this a real demon caught on camera, or is it more likely to have been a clever editing job? Let me know what you think in the comments section below. We've seen our fair share of scary Japanese ghost videos, both in the city and out in the countryside. This clip, captured in an unknown Japanese city, continues this trend, proving that these occurrences can happen in even the most densely populated areas. This dark video shows a man walking through what appears to be an old hospital. He focuses on several objects in the seemingly abandoned building, including what almost looks like a ritual altar. Something resembling a skeleton is shown in what is more clearly shown as an empty hospital. Abandoned equipment and beds add to the creep factor. Walking down a hallway, a shadowy figure appears at the opposite end. Most of the lights appear to be off, save for some emergency lights. The camera holder doesn't seem to notice this mysterious figure. At the very end of the clip, the explorer places the camera down to have a better look around. Just as the explorer returns to the camera, a sinister figure is seen moving behind him, seemingly unnoticed as the video cuts out. Perhaps even creepier than freaky footage of spirits harassing unsuspecting victims is more pointed torment aimed directly at children. Re-uploaded to Reddit by user Adrian the Goat, this video has gained quite a bit of attention since it was initially uploaded. As the original uploader, GhostPubes1, explains in the title, the footage seen of their 2-year-old son was captured at night by a baby monitoring camera. At first, the footage appears to simply show what is a baby enduring a fitful night of rest. The baby is sleeping on its stomach, its legs kicking out behind him. However, what initially appears to be an orb of light continues to float around the baby throughout the video. At times, it comes so near as to appear to almost be moving deliberately around the baby. Just as the baby looks to be kicking out fitfully once again, the orb of light aligns itself directly with the baby's leg, seemingly pulling the baby's leg as it jerks out violently. The baby returns to a fitful sleep, kicking around. While one could have thought of this as just a one-time coincidence, that idea is quickly dispelled, as the baby's leg is seemingly pulled again by the intruding light. Whatever the floating orb is, it's clear that the multiple attempts to pull the baby's legs were purposeful. Viewers can only hope that the potential spirit is a playful prankster, rather than malicious. This is some really creepy footage that started spreading around the internet in 2015. The clip was filmed by two guys looking out the window of their apartment. They started filming when they noticed a strange figure walking through the graveyard adjacent to their apartment block. In the footage, we see what appears to be a lady dressed in white. She walks eerily from tombstone to tombstone, touching her head against the graves. The two men try and get her attention by yelling out, but she takes no notice. At one point, she takes a flower from one of the graves, smells it, then walks somberly through the yard. She even begins skipping and dancing on one tombstone to the next, completely oblivious to the world around her. Finally, she walks behind a large gravestone monument and disappears completely, never to be seen again. The two men continue filming for some time, but fail to spot the eerie lady ever again. While Ghost Investigators Society members Brendan Cook and Barbara McBeath were exploring an abandoned mental asylum in Ogden, Utah, they managed to capture a very chilling EVP. This audio, taken from an excerpt of the program Midnight in the Desert, was uploaded to the YouTube channel KP in September 2015. According to Cook and McBeath, they were called in to investigate by the current owner of the property, after several strange occurrences were reported during renovations. After searching the building, Cook decided to leave his mic in one of the rooms. Several minutes passed before it suddenly picked up a series of very chilling noises. Among the noises, you can hear what sounds like a voice. Some believe it could be a woman or child saying, help me, I'm drowning, I can't breathe. The recording also sounds as if it's picked up the voice of a male that seems to be grunting intermittently between the cries for help. The audio then continues for several more seconds before the sound of splashing water can be heard. This recording is one of the clearest EVPs ever captured, and as so is thought by some skeptics to be a hoax. However, many others believe that it proves that the dead are capable of communicating with us. Perhaps in this case it could be the voice of someone who was forcibly drowned in a bathtub. Cook claims that there was no one in the building at the time the recording was made. He thinks that it could be some kind of residual audio loop that is present in the atmosphere. McBeath agrees, adding that she feels like the voice belongs to a person who wants somebody to know what happened to them. What do you think? Have the investigators really captured the voice of someone who drowned in this mental asylum? Or could there be another explanation for this startling audio recording? This footage was captured by paranormal investigators after they were called to search a suspected haunted house. This house, located in Rowlands Gill, England, is notoriously haunted and known by local residents as a paranormal hotbed. Paranormal investigator Terry Johnson was asked to perform a study on the house to see if they could find any evidence of a haunting. Terry and his crew set up several cameras around the house, and at around 10:20 p.m. on the Sunday night, they asked for the spirits to reveal themselves. Moments later, a chair moved on its own right in front of the camera. If you take a look at the footage, you can see some strange lights and orb-like objects floating around the room. Then suddenly the chair moves. After being interviewed by the Newcastle Chronicle, Terry said he was gobsmacked by what they had captured on film. Since then, the footage has been spread around the internet, causing a lot of discussion on social media. Many find the footage a little too convenient, calling it a hoax, while others believe it to be genuine evidence of the existence of ghosts and an afterlife. Posted to Reddit by user A Major Malfunction, this security camera footage might actually show some sort of poltergeist activity. Waiting until the only worker present has left the area, the supposed spirit seems to immediately begin moving a nearby cart. The cart dislodges from its position and appears to move in a purposeful manner before falling from the ledge, sending all of its contents crashing to the ground. Given the manner in which the cart moves, it seems there could be more at play here than just simple physics. That, coupled with the fact that there are several similar carts nearby that remain perfectly still, tends to indicate that a mischievous poltergeist might be involved. What's more, the angle of the camera clearly shows there's no one nearby. Given the directions in which the cart moves, it would seem that if a person was responsible for its motion, then they would have surely shown up on the film. So what do you think? Could this footage really show evidence of a resident poltergeist? Or was the cart's sudden movement just a huge coincidence? Unfortunately, without more information, we may never learn the truth behind this mysterious video. While a majority of the freaky footage we've seen occurs at night or when no one happens to be around, there are rare moments when weird footage is captured in the middle of the day. Those moments can prove to be even creepier than the alternative, as this video uploaded by Reddit user Dalo600 shows. What starts off as an innocent Snapchat photo session in the mirror becomes something more sinister during the playback. The video depicts a young woman smiling into her camera, clearly unaware of any odd presence around her while she's filming the video. It's clear, however, that the creepy figure became visible to the young woman before uploading, as she mentions the face in her video's caption. What is seen when the viewer finally notices the face is a creepy pale-skinned figure positioned behind the young woman in the bathroom. With its lifelessly coloured skin and deep-set black eyes, the figure is clearly nothing if not ill-intentioned, making it hard for viewers to watch as the unsuspecting woman continues posing for her video, unaware of the malevolent figure nearby. This photo was posted to social media a few years ago. The user said that her mum took the photo of her uncle lying on a grave but didn't notice anything strange at the time. Her mum and uncle had been out drinking at a local bar when they decided to walk through the cemetery. The uncle decided to lie down on the grave and get the photo taken. When they reviewed the photo the next day, they were dumbfounded at what they saw. There, just above the uncle, is a white presence of some kind. It looks as though it's leaning over the man. Allegedly, the tombstone dates back to the American Revolution. What do you think that is? Is it just a camera malfunction, or has the photo captured something far more mysterious? This chilling EVP recording was uploaded to Project Ghost's YouTube channel in August 2010. It was captured during a paranormal investigation at a squash club in Swinton, South Yorkshire, UK. Originally a movie house known as the Roxy Cinema, the building was first opened on the 15th of July 1929. It had a stadium-style auditorium with a maximum seating capacity of 904. On the 3rd of April 1965, the cinema suddenly closed its doors, despite still having the coming attractions advertised. The building was eventually turned into a skate centre and then later a squash club. According to the video's description, the club's manager had reported the presence of a shadow ghost and had also seen several bottles moving by themselves. During their investigation of the old building, the paranormal researchers managed to capture this EVP of what they believe is someone saying, "I'm one down here." Others who have heard the clip have suggested that the voice might actually be saying, "I'm not done here." Have these paranormal investigators actually captured proof of the ghost that is said to be haunting this old building? What do you think the voice is actually saying? Let us know what you think in the comments section below. Here's some CCTV footage taken in an unknown grocery store. It shows a shopping trolley eerily wheel across the room. At first, it's easy to think that someone has pushed it off camera, but then it turns and wheels up a ramp all on its own. Could this be an elaborate setup with strings pulling the shopping cart? What do you think? Let us know in the comments section below. Unfortunately, there's next to no information available about this photo. It was taken sometime in the early 1990s, some say on a youth camping trip. In this photo, we see five people going for a walk in a field. A second photo, taken in the same field, shows four people from a different angle. This time, there's a strange figure in the middle wearing what looks to be a long black robe with a hood. It looks as though the figure is slightly levitating off the ground. The photo has been shared thousands of times around the internet, but no one knows the source or has any more information about the people in the photo. A lot of viewers have been quick to call the black hooded figure the Grim Reaper, possibly keeping an eye on one of the young men. Skeptics have noted that it could quite easily have been staged with the before and after photos taken from different angles. With such little information available, it's hard to make further comment on this photo. We added it to this list, however, as there is an undeniable eeriness to the blackened figure standing among the young men. In this video, which appears to be more odd footage of an urban explorer in Japan, the setting is drastically different. Set in the daylight this time in the wilderness, the man explores what appears to be an abandoned underpass. Odd markings are present on the ground. The man walks further into the underpass just as odd echoing slapping sounds are heard in either direction. Panning the camera back and forth, it becomes clear that no one else is there. The man continues to hear the sound echoing around him. If you slow the footage down, a shadowy figure appears to be present on either side of the camera, barely in frame. The figure is seemingly the source of the echoing sound, as both the figure and the sound appear to travel between either side of the man. The viewer is left feeling thoroughly creeped out and glad the man left to tell his tale, as this footage makes it clear something odd was happening in that tunnel. While on air, Albanian radio show Club FM captured something truly startling during an interview. As the two hosts go about their work, a newspaper inexplicably flies off the table. There's little to no explanation for this event, and it's left the hosts dumbfounded. The footage keeps rolling, and as you can see, everyone is stunned by the bizarre occurrence. It doesn't look like string is attached to the paper in any way, and it doesn't look like a burst of air either. The host even picks up the papers soon after to take a look, as he seems more startled than anyone. If anyone can translate what they're saying in the clip, please let us know, as we'd love to understand their reaction a little more. While it's possible the skeletal arrangement in the previous segment was something out of an art installation, this next piece of freaky footage could be something out of a horror movie. Uploaded to YouTube by user BizMaxTV, this piece of footage comes to us from a haunted bunker discovered in Saudi Arabia. As the footage begins, the bunker is wide open, and otherworldly guttural screams are heard being emitted from within.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
While the claims of the area being haunted predate the capture of this footage, it's clear that this footage would only exacerbate those claims. Behind the camera, a man is heard reciting verses of the Quran in order to drive away whatever demonic presence they've found in the bunker.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawmiddin.
Perhaps most disturbingly, whatever the entity is, it seems to respond to the Quran verses. It appears to scream in agony in response to them, as though the verses themselves were causing them physical pain. The intense screams and their increased response to the holy man's chanting only serves to add fuel to the fire of the theory that the bunker is haunted, leading viewers to hope that the people present in the video made it out of the area in one piece. We've all had moments when we've been home alone and felt some sort of presence around us. At these moments, we often run to look out the window or turn on all the lights in the house in the hopes of scaring away whatever it is. Sometimes, the more terrifying version of these moments can occur when we're alone, yet in a public space. While our guards may be up towards those around us, we may not often think of the possibility of running into a supernatural being while in such a mundane setting. Such an occurrence was captured on a subway security camera, seen in this video posted to the YouTube channel Ghost and Demon. A single passenger is sitting alone in an otherwise abandoned carriage. As the train sets in motion, a ghastly face begins to materialize in the window closest to the left of screen. The mouth, nose, and lips of the face are clearly visible, and the eyes appear dark and sunken. It seems as though it could be staring directly at the person seated in the subway car, who appears totally unaware that they're being watched. What do you think this security camera has actually captured? Is it really the ghoulish face of a ghost or demon, or could it be something else entirely? Let me know what you think in the comments section down below. This unsettling photograph was posted to a ghost investigation forum by a user named GDorf2. It's a photo of his great-grandparents. The user didn't say anything else about the photo other than to check out the creepy disembodied face hovering between his great-grandparents. Given the age of the photograph, it's possible that it's just an effect caused by exposure in the old camera. The strange thing is, the ghostly face is more in focus than the rest of the family. It has a strange shadow quality to it, while the rest of the faces are white and overexposed. This piece of truly terrifying footage was uploaded to YouTube by user Chibonk182. It features some sort of strange creature. However, its true identity has been the subject of hot debate for some time. While the clip is grainy, if you look closely at the beast, it appears to have a body similar to that of a dog or wolf. It also looks as though it has a mane surrounding its white, human-like face. However, as the video's title suggests, many believe that this beast is actually a kuyang, a mythological creature thought to exist in Southeast Asia. According to legend, the kuyang is a monster that possesses the ability to detach its head from its own body. Its head is then free to float through the air with its internal organs trailing below the neck. This existence is thought to be punishment for those who have sinned terribly during their lives. Cursed in the afterlife to live as such horrible beings, the kuyang must live off rotten or raw foods, or in some cases, raw flesh and blood. It's said that if the floating head of a kuyang can't return to its body by morning, then the creature will wither and die. While little is known about the origins of this video, if it truly is footage of the mythical kuyang, then it's possible that it may have later attempted to seek revenge against those who so cruelly captured it. This photo was taken on a smartphone by a construction company in Tremont, Illinois. They were hired by the new owners of the home to renovate the roof before they moved in. The workers claimed no one was in the house over the 2 days they worked on site, and there was definitely no one standing in the window when the photo was taken. When the workers asked about the house, the owner said they had just bought it as the previous owner was an old lady who died alone in the house. Has this photo been staged, or have they caught the spirit of the former owner standing in the window? We've seen our fair share of freaky footage captured by security cameras and the like, highlighting potential paranormal encounters. However, this footage, posted to Reddit by user TJCF2014, is something else entirely. Captured by divers during what should have been a routine underwater exploration, the scene that plays out in this video is anything but routine. Instead of some underwater life or sunken debris, the divers find a meticulously arranged site, as though the impossible scene had been caught by the throes of time. Arranged underwater, the divers come across a table with four chairs. The chairs are weighed down by the eerie configuration of four skeletons sat neatly around the table. The scene in question almost looks like something out of a movie, or, as one commenter suggests, an art installation, as each piece is arranged quite perfectly. Whatever the explanation for the creepy skeletal scene is, it's quite unnerving regardless. This is some chilling footage captured in an old hospital in Honduras. While visiting the teaching hospital at night, a student heard some strange noises and decided to start filming. In the clip, we see a dimly lit corridor with several stretcher beds lined along the walls. Out of one of the doors, a disembodied head suddenly appears. It looks at the camera for a second, then retracts behind the door. It appears again and begins to lurch down the hallway with a strange limp. The student, who must be terrified, retreats into a darkened room. Reports say that the hospital is haunted by a doctor who took his life many years ago. Students and visitors often give accounts of strange shadows, flickering lights, and an eerie feeling of always being watched. Could this be the spirit of the doctor who tragically committed suicide all those years ago? This chilling photo was uploaded to Reddit in 2013. The user said he found it inexplicably in a drawer in his grandma's house. No one in the family could explain it or identify the woman in the photo. What makes this far worse is what the poster said happened the night before discovering this creepy photo. He said he was staying at his grandmother's house, which the family hadn't visited in many years. During the first night there, he woke up at around 3 a.m. to a creaking door sound. He assumed it was his sister, but realized the door to the room was closed. When he opened his eyes to have a look, he said he saw the partial figure of a girl float towards his bed. She was pale and translucent and hard to focus on. His breathing became tight and restricted as the figure eerily hovered towards an old cabinet in the corner of the room. The strange presence vanished and he ran out of the room immediately. The following day, he told his mum and grandma about the encounter. They said they didn't know what it could be, but maybe he should ask his uncle about the incident. Later that afternoon, while looking for a pen, the Reddit user opened a drawer and discovered this photo. His heart nearly stopped right then and there as the photo had a similar energy to the figure that had visited him the night before. On the back of the photo was the single word "look" scrawled in pen. When he asked his uncle about the photo and the incident, his uncle believed him immediately, saying that he had had all kinds of strange encounters in the house. Once he had workmen renovating the house leave in a hurry, saying they couldn't work in the building anymore after some kind of strange incident. Then another time he found inexplicable shattered glass in his garage, along with a single shackle found in the attic that he said mysteriously vanished. No one in the family can explain this photo or where it came from, and they have absolutely no idea who the woman in the photograph might be. At times, pure audio can be creepier than most instances of freaky footage caught on video. Such is true in the case of this audio and backstory posted on Reddit by user RedWantsBlue80. In the post, the uploader explains that she had used a sleep habit app for years in order to keep track of her sleeping patterns. While she states she's been told she talks in her sleep, she goes on to say she's never heard anything out of the ordinary picked up in one of these files. However, the uploader would be troubled by what she would go on to hear in the recording from the night in question. Explaining that it was just her and her son in the house that night, with her 3-year-old sleeping with her that night due to a fear of the dark, there'd be no reason to pick up any additional voices on such a recording. While going through her recordings, the uploader decided to take a listen. What she would hear would go on to haunt her for longer than she would ever have thought possible. At first, only a few odd clicks are audible. While these register as odd, the uploader explains this was not the first time she's heard such odd occurrences appear in her sleep audio file. As the clicks begin to get louder, the uploader is heard asking, "What are you doing?" Without skipping a beat, a deep voice replies, "Nothing." It's clear that the uploader has no memory of this, implying that this was one instance of her talking in her sleep. However, it's clear that whatever chose to reply to her was actually in the room, as the clicks immediately began to get louder and louder.
What are you doing?
going on to explain that there was no way her child could have reached the register of the deep voice replying nothing, the uploader has since received a volley of concern replies on Reddit. In fact, the idea that the uploader could have been the victim of some paranormal activity seems to be the best case scenario when compared to other numerous theories thought up by Reddit users. However, many users are almost certain she was the victim of a foiled home invasion, causing an outpouring of concern over the mother and child. Still, just in case she's been visited by a spirit after all, the mother chose to take the advice of one Reddit user and ask the spirit to leave her home. After explaining that she and her son were scared, it appeared her pleas were heard by the potential spirit in her home, as she's not experienced anything similar to this event since she made her appeal. This strange clip was uploaded to YouTube in 2013. It's allegedly taken from a security camera in the Russian metro station Polesovskaya. In the footage, we see a transparent train pull up to the platform during what looks like a fairly busy period. You can see passengers walking on the platform on the far right, however they don't seem to take any notice of the ghostly train. The translucent locomotive seems to let off several shadowy figures before taking off down the rail line. What could this be, a clever editing job or a ghostly imprint of a train from years gone by? Now if you want to see some more freaky clips, then check out that link on the top there. Otherwise, we have these giant paranormal playlists right there for you to binge on. Now, if you want to get your name scrolling along the top there, consider supporting our Patreon campaign. There's a link in the description box below. And that's it for me. I'll see you all next time.